In this amazing experiment, you fill a plastic bag with water and poke a sharpened pencil right through, and not a single drop of water falls. To do this experiment, you need a good quality Ziploc plastic bag and a couple of sharpened pencils. Now open this good quality Ziploc bag and then fill it to the brim with water. After filling it with water, Ziploc the bag, seal it from the top, and now you are ready to poke a sharpened pencil right through this water bag. As you poke the pencil right through, not a single drop of water trickles down. This is because once you poke the pencil, the plastic tends to shrink and seals the hole. This way, you can push in half a dozen pencils in this waterful plastic bag without dropping a single drop of water. It's a fascinating experiment, and this is certainly going to excite your friends. Well, you can repeat this experiment with a longer bag, and this time, after filling this with water, you can poke almost a dozen pencils through it. It's a very, very graphic demonstration, and your friends are going to love it.